Thank you. Before we play our next piece, we've had two members of the intermediate band who have actually switched to a different instrument, kind of. The more mature the bands get, and the more difficult level of music they play, the more important the colors are that the different instruments make. And so far, our lowest instruments, we basically had two very fine tuba players and one bassoon. But as we get more mature, we want to add some more low woodwinds. So I'd like to recognize Kimberly Fraley, who has switched to baritone saxophone. Stand up. It's almost as tall as she is, but boy, does she get a sound out of that thing. She's doing a great job. And Ainsley Nance has switched from clarinet to bass clarinet. And they're probably mortified because I did not tell them I was going to. But they're both doing a great job, and it really has. In fact, in this next piece, you'll actually hear some very exposed low woodwind stuff, as well as in our final piece. The next piece is called A Yuletide Holiday, which will be a little trip down memory lane for last year's intermediate band.
Thank you.
And our final piece, I think I've ended every intermediate band concert with this piece for at least the last 20 years. You all will recognize it. It's one of my favorites for this level. It's called Santa at the Symphony. It basically takes famous themes from classical music and treats it as if Santa Claus was leaning over Mozart's shoulder when he wrote Eine kleine Nachtmusik, or leaning over Johannes Brahms' shoulder when he wrote his first symphony, or Tchaikovsky when he wrote 1812 Overture. In fact, one of my favorite musical jokes, you know 1812 Overture, one of the loudest pieces of music ever written, superimposed over top of that is Silent Night. It's really very clever. It's a lot of fun. A little trip down memory lane for you all. Santa at the Symphony. Thank you.